तालीम हर इंसान का बुनियादी हक है। तालीम हासिल करने वाला इंसान कभी गरीब नहीं मर सकता। कुछ नहीं तो वो दुनिया में वो इल्म ज़रूर छोड़ के जाता है जो उसने ज़िंदगी में हासिल किया होता है। ज़रा सोचिए, अगर मेरे पास किताब ना होती तो मेरे पास इल्म ना होता, और अगर मेरे पास इल्म ना होता तो मैं शायद आपसे इस तरह इस जगह पे खड़ा होकर आपसे बात ना कर पाता। हमारा ये मानना है कि अगर अल्लाह मियां ने किसी इंसान को तालीम जैसी नेमत अता फरमाई है तो वो उसको इस दुनिया से बांट कर जाए। आइए मिलकर इस फर्ज को अदा करते हैं, किताबें बांटने में और तालीम बांटने में ऐन का साथ दें।
इल्म, अमल, अज़मत ग्रुप ऐन की बुनियाद है। वी बिलीव दैट लाइब्रेरी इज़ एन एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ अ स्कूल एंड अ नीड फॉर स्टूडेंट्स, अ प्लेस ऑफ रीडिंग, अ प्लेस ऑफ लर्निंग एंड अ प्लेस ऑफ एजुकेशन। Our major project involves the establishment of 3 libraries. Reading helps you open your mind and think critically. It broadens your horizons and increases your knowledge. Now, how is this idea linked to our group and our name AIN? Our organization's name is AIN, which is the first letter of the word ilm, which means knowledge. Through this project, we plan to educate the underprivileged by making books accessible and providing them a comfortable place to read and learn. How this will impact the community would be the next question you have in your mind. Through this initiative, it will solve the lack of libraries in institutes and will lead to students developing a great new habit of learning and reading. This is actually our main aim. Through this, we also plan to open up public school library, which is our first option. Second option is Blind Association Library, also known as an e-library, and the third one is Differently Abled Library. These are the 3 libraries that we have in our mind. However, in order to make this dream come true, we will need the support and assistance of you all watching this video. We have a wonderful and hardworking team and a great mentor to help us achieve our goals.
सपोर्टिंग स्टाफ इसी भी लोग खेल रहे हैं ना, ताकि जो इंस्ट्रक्टर्स वगैरह हैं और जो स्टाफ है उनके खिलाफ जो एक मेंटल बैरियर है, हम चाहते हैं कि उसके
obtaining 780 marks. Then I did intermediate.
My name is Vineet Sohail and I am Director of Social and Visual at AIN, and I am working on this project to help educate poor children.
Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Mohammed Azharbad and I am the Manager of Videography and Photography. I am working on this project in order to bring a change in Pakistan, promote education and focus on giving back to the community. Thank you.
I'm Mohammed Zain, I'm the Director of Marketing for AIN, and I want to work on this project because I want to promote a culture of libraries in Pakistan.
I'm Mohammed Sardar, I'm the Treasurer and I'm working for AIN to help promote learning.
Hi, I'm Amal Tinri and I'm Director of Design and Creativity, and I'm doing this project to promote book culture in Pakistan.
My name is Nuwaira Khan, I'm Director of HR and Volunteers, and I want books to be accessible to everyone.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Ramesh Rao and I'm the Manager of Admin and Logistics, and I joined this project to give back to the community.
Assalamu alaikum, I think you guys are taking a really good initiative and this is going to help eliminate all the bad things that exist in our country and as well as promote reading habits in the individuals.
Yeah, ye fit idea hai, kitabon ki bahut ahmiyat hoti hai matlab insaan ki zindagi mein, matlab main bolun to maine agar kitabein na padhi hoti to shayad aaj main lums mein na hota.